Hey guys, welcome back to my family channel. And I have a vase, beautiful black vase, very tall. And I have a bunch of roses. So today I'm gonna show you how to make a beautiful giant centerpiece with those gorgeous flowers. And to begin, I'll start with a form, with a base of oasis. So guys, I have two large oasis foam, and I have a plastic container, so I'm just gonna make a form. So this is our type of bouquet. So now I'm gonna cut my vases on smaller blocks that I will wrap around with the chicken wire. Now I'm gonna wrap it in the chicken wire. Here's my chicken wire. This is what I'm gonna do. So guys, this is our base. So it starts like this, wraps around the base. Now we're gonna start with the top. If you like it, don't forget to subscribe and click the like button. Thank you guys. I hope you enjoy my video.